earnings, and asset values. The common stocks shown in Group C are examples of those which meet specific and quantitative tests of investment quality. These tests include the following. 1. The earnings have been reasonably stable, allowing for the tremendous fluctuations in business conditions during the 10-year period. 2. The average earnings bear a satisfactory